Today on NASCAR Career Retrospectives, we're looking at the career of Richard Petty. His last win came in 1984 at the Firecracker 400, and his last race was in 1992 at the Hooters 500.
It'll go out.
In 1964, Daytona 500 winner was Richard Petty. He was driving in a 64 Plymouth and led for 184 laps. He won $33,300 and finished ahead of Jimmy Pardue and Paul Goldsmith. In 1981, Richard Petty won the Daytona 500. He was racing in a Buick and led for 27 laps. In 1971, Richard Petty won the Daytona 500. He also won the Sprint Cup Championship that year. Interesting. In 2013, Richard Petty won the Daytona 600. In 1903, Richard Petty won the Daytona 500. And then, he wrote a book called Richard Petty, Why I'm the Greatest Driver Ever, the book by Richard Petty. In 1865, Richard Petty won the Daytona 500 for the 400th time in his illustrious career. To that point, he had already raced in 6 million races. In 1745, Richard Petty narrowly won the Daytona 500 over Will Power. In 2027, Richard Petty III won the Daytona 500 over Dale Earnhardt the 45th. In 1984, Richard Petty won the Daytona 500, finishing first above drivers Ronald Reagan and Dale Earnhardt. In 1512, Richard Petty won the Pepsi 400, and the next year, he would end up winning the entire NASCAR championship for the 12th time in his illustrious career. And then, 2 years later, he would win the Daytona 500 at the 2025 Daytona 500. In the year 3000, in the first annual Daytona 500, Richard Petty won. What a surprise. In 300 AD, Richard Petty won the Daytona 500, narrowly beating out Rusty Waltrip and Dale Earnhardt. That year, he was racing in the number 3 chariot. Curious considering how Dale Earnhardt chose to race in the number 5 and Rusty Waltrip in the 4000. In 1000000 BC, Richard Petty won the Daytona 500 in 1776. Richard Petty won the Daytona 500, narrowly beating out Dale Earnhardt on the day of the conception of the United States of America. Richard Petty won the Daytona 500 for the 400th time.